When it comes to electric cars, the size of your battery determines how far you can drive on a single charge, and how long it takes to charge back to full. The size of your Tesla Model 3 battery depends on which trim you get and how old it is. The Tesla Model 3 comes with your choice of two different battery types. If you buy the base Model 3, your car will have Tesla's newly designed lithium iron phosphate battery pack, which is cheaper to make than old lithium ion batteries. This battery has an estimated capacity of 50 kilowatt hours and can take you up to 272 miles on a single charge. But if you own the Model 3 long range or performance models, your battery comes in at 82 kilowatt hours. The long range's battery enables a max driving range of 358 miles. And the same battery propels the performance trim to its top speed of 162 miles per hour. The new 82 kilowatt hour batteries were introduced in 2021, meaning that if your Model 3 was produced before then, you'll either have a 50 kilowatt hour or 75 kilowatt hour battery. How does this compare to other electric cars? Well, 82 kilowatt hours is about as big as a battery gets for a standard passenger electric car. For example, the Hyundai Ioniq 5 has a max battery size of 77 kilowatt hours, while the Tesla Model S has an 100 kilowatt hour battery. But as the EV market begins to flood in with more and more electric trucks, we can expect to find even bigger batteries, like 128.9 kilowatt hours for the 2022 Rivian R1T, and up to 131 kilowatt hours for the Ford F-150 Lightning. For more information about electric vehicles, including how to save hundreds of dollars when insuring your EV, hit the subscribe button or go to getjerry.com.